Barcelona had been in a great position to progress past Paris Saint-Germain and into the semi-finals of the Champions League, having gone 4-2 in front early on at the Estadi Olimpic in Montjuic. However, they have now been reduced to 10 men, which throws a massive spanner in the works. Raphinha has scored the opener to establish a two-goal advantage for Barcelona, but now Ronald Araujo has been sent off for a last-man challenge on Bradley Barcola.